Fingers in his ass. Fingers in his ass. Kanye West, he lies. Fingers in his ass. Fingers in his ass.
I don't know if any of you guys have seen it yet, but here, let me just flash a sneak peek. Just a little sneak peek on the screen for you to see what it's all about. Oh, what did you say? It was all just a bunch of red pixels? Oh, damn. It's almost like I can't show it on YouTube. Basically, Kanye West's new album cover is a skin monkey, and I simply can't find the origins of it or why this is even the album cover he chose. I've read articles saying a bunch of different things, like he's a monkey killer or something, or this is a direct threat to Kim. A whole bunch of can of worms I just don't want to open. But the reason behind me making this video isn't the cover itself, as disturbing as it is. It's a response on his Instagram comment section. I found that the further you scroll down on his Instagram comment section, the more sane people get. Well, the verified accounts are at the top. My life was never easy. I don't know if that's a song name or something. I'm not really up to down his lore. But it was always destined for greatness. We ready. 2022 hit different. This one kind of seems sane, but I don't even know if he's talking about the monkey of the song. I'm a stand by him. Song dropped. Never. Like if you love Kanye, what? That one seems sane, but this guy's literally writing a goddamn Bible verse or something. Amazes me that no one understands his artwork. It's pretty straightforward and self-explanatory. Yeah, right, buddy. You the goat, no cap. Okay, same. This gonna go hard. Yeah, all these guys are just completely ignoring it. And here comes the same comments. What the fuck, bro? What? Bro, what? Bro, I'm trying to sleep. The fuck is this shit? Man, what even is this? G? What am I looking at? Bro, what the fuck? Fucking jump scare. Yeah, so that's people's reaction to it. I mean, I don't even know what to say. It's like these verified accounts are like actual Android robots. 100%. They don't even act like real people. Goddamn fact checkers regarding the photo of a dog or some conspiracy theory post. Anyway, that's kind of all I had to say on the matter. Thank you for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.